have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangster shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up,
fool? With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. The man ain't couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzets, come
whoa,
on,
whoa,
man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
Ooh, homie, get the shotty with the flashlight on.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Okay, so now you get the flashlight.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this or what? Come on.
You ain't got the ball for it, homie.
Fucking D set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got dropped.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that. Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it. Come with me, homie. I'ma hit this. Fuck! You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Your homie's dead. Too smart to get jumped.
Come on, little homie. Let's do this. Enough with all that shit. We on our way.
Man, don't point that shit at me. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Nigga, we
can't, man.
This is fucked. Man, back up.
We ain't gonna run, fuck that!
We got you, man.
Fire, dog!
Fire!
You see that shit?
Well, move! Shit, we gotta go before this shit spread! Never fucking run!
You gonna get tipped, old bitch-ass baller!
You better hope you kill me!
Never trust a baller, homie!
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit!
It's like two more of them left. Bust them through.
Oh, you see that shit?
Fuck. Now that you pop that little punk, we really fucked.
Man, you should have put me in the room with that shit.
I'm right behind you.
The roller's here. I ain't doing another bid, homies. Hey, one time.
We straight, Lo.
Oh, shit. I've been righteous about this shit. Acting like big boy.
Man, stop driving all conspicuous and shit.
On the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
Somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
I'm driving back to my crib, man, all right?
You're a waste of space.
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'm gonna reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic as shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've sent to the Middle East.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Ass nigga, I told you. Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark ass bitch.
Fucking buster.